And in 2010, she won the world pro.
The forehand, just to keep her guessing. There.
Excellent play by Silbereisen.
Feng Tianwei is serving very much wide from the back and looking for a forehand time again. Keep there, stay there, now switch.
What we're seeing here. Two game points for Silbereisen. Oh, what a forehand topspin down the line. Great serve.
Well, that's all enough said to me once. He said, look, I want somebody in that corner who wants me to win.
Pawn to see the exact point of contact. And it's that point of contact that dictates the spin.
And of course, playing the forehand from that side, the body turns naturally.
But it's also, I think, long.
And how low the ball was when she made contact. See the positive approach.
Backspin on the serve, pushed into the net by.
Indecision or out wide to the forehand. Two cover.
Second serve coming up.
Better. Shame, because she has basic table, is served good first ball. Better, much better.
Oh, she's got it, down to topspin. Super play by Kristin Silbereisen. She held her nerve. Silbereisen, 9-8 down, won it 11-9, and she started the fifth game well. Some people find difficult to understand why is the coach nodding their head or clapping and their players lost the point. It's because they've played the point tactically. Good backhand down the line. Would the second bounce be over the baseline? If it is, you've got to react accordingly. Oh, that was great retrieving by. Seven, three.
Credit to Feng Tianwei.
Oh. I'm not sure if that was deliberate, but that was a. Again. Good counter topspin. The return was pretty good. She can't, two strong topspins from Feng Tianwei, and the Singaporean, the number four seed,